So what's really important to me is that I'm not just an ambassador and it's not just commercial. You know, men's grooming is something that I take a lot of pride in. I love looking good. I love to, you know, make sure before I go out on the pitch, you know, that your hair looks good, your body, your face, your skin, and if you feel good, you play good. What drives us, the Vitamen team, is our passion to be successful, but also to share who we are. We're authentic, we're Australian. Now coming out of football into retirement as well, I like to keep motivated and I like to add my advice, know about the new colours, you know, whether it's a clear bottle, whether it's going to be brown, focusing on what the customer wants. And at the same time, keeping our authenticity of what our brand stands for. And for our brand to be everywhere is really special.